Jaden. Boat handles impeccably. Two dud coils. This is Jaden's latest boat that he's put together. Jaden's had a lot of boats.
Hi, I'm Troy McClure. You may remember me from such nature films as Man vs. Nature, The Road to Victory.
Bought, sold, pieced together. This is his latest addition to his family. It's a mint condition 1850 bullet, with a, I think it's a 3 litre 250, just has a different cowling at the moment. Hydraulic trim, running a 26 pitch chopper, cable steer. It's absolutely immaculate and it feels amazing on the water. I can see why bullet boats are so reputable. But we've actually just dropped a cylinder, possibly a coil. So Jaden, you had two dud coils. Now you've just put six new coils on. Thanks to a kind donation. Brand new second hand. No, you're just warming them up, make sure they all work. This boat handles impeccably. Land and sea jack plate. Yep. How much setback? 2 inch? I'd say 3. It's pretty small, so the boat handles like a weapon.
Yeah, you want to
place on the board. Yeah, and then it has these brackets that run through the hull and the pulley. And yeah. So the pulleys adjust with the hydraulic jack plate. That's really cool. Yeah.